Thanks, Tally.
The signal's coming from a mine?
This smells.
I agree. The probe did not crash. Someone moved it here.
No kidding.
The grasp of the obvious is inspiring. There's still a nuke down there. Check your corners and watch your back.
Right.
Damn. What a wise ass I am. And all of a sudden, my helmet's off. It's quiet. Too quiet. What are these things? Don't like it, it's way too quiet. I feel kind of stupid continuously running around like this with my weapon out, but... Oh, the beacon's that way. Let's go this way first. Which is this way, right? Yeah. Oh, can we? How do I open that? I can't open that, right? Unless you guys can open it.
Let's get moving.
Well, we'll just get moving. Now I'm gonna save. The probe is here.
That was a detonator. Someone just screwed us.
Shepard, at last.
Who are you?
You have me at a disadvantage.
You don't remember me.
Alanos Halliot?
No matter. I remember you. I never forget anyone I fought. My
fought?
Name is Alanos Halliot. I doubt you know it. Who do you
That's
think
right.
runs the Terminus Clan, Shepard, huh? Thousands of pirates, slavers, criminals of every stripe?
Who cares?
You assume I give a damn. That's cute.
The strongest leads. The one who kills the most men, seizes the most ships, pillages the most colonies. 3 years ago, I was the strongest. I used my influence to assemble a fleet. We would drive your kind out of the Verge.
You attacked Elysium.
You're the one behind the attack on Elysium.
I was the motivator, the instigator. The one who promised glory and riches for sacking the largest human colony in the cluster. The one blamed when it failed. Failed. Failed because of you. Your damnable holding action.
Call Normandy.
My crew will come for me.
Let them. We'll be ready. An Alliance warship would make a fine prize. Oh, and if you haven't noticed, the oars here are laced with heavy metals. I'm afraid your suit radios aren't powerful enough to transmit out.
Don't underestimate me.
We'll find a way out of here.
Bluffing.
I rather doubt that. Goodbye, Shepard.
What do we do now, Shepard?
Unrealistic. He's a hologram. Who knows wherever the hell he is? Well, if our radios can't get out, then he's got to be nearby. On a planet somewhere, right? In order for him to transmit this hologram. I'll think of something?
I don't know. Let me think. You two, see if there's anything in here we can use.
There's no time to get out. You have to disable the bomb before it goes off. Well, I'm glad I just saved the game, didn't I? Manually disable hardpoint. I'm gonna die. We're all gonna die. Oh, did it. Now what? Oh. This one too? In 2 seconds? No. There's three of them. Uh-huh. How much Omni-Gel do we have? 580. Well, if... Now that I know exactly where these are, well, hopefully there's not more than three. I'll try to disable two of them manually and do the last one with Omni-Gel. Rex, calm down, we can do this.
That was a detonator.
Shepard, at last.
You have me at a disadvantage.
My name is Ilanos. Who do you think runs the Terminus clan, Shepard, huh? Thousands of pirates, slavers, criminals of every stripe.
Of course, I wouldn't even talk to this guy. I'd be trying to disarm the thing already and ignoring him.
You assume I give a damn.
The strongest, the one. 3 years ago, I was the strongest. I used
You're the one behind the attack on...
The one failed because of you. Your damnable holding action.
Just repeating everything.
Oh, and if you haven't noticed, the oars here are laced with heavy metals.
We'll find a way out of here.
Goodbye, Shepard.
What do we do now, Shepard?
I don't know. Let me think.
Well, that was quick. Maybe I can do them all. Shh. All right. Oh crap. Good. Barely made that.
No sense standing around.
Oh, that Rex. Just narrowly survived being blown up. Now you know we got the fight guys on the way out, aren't we? Oh, now we can open that. Wait, wrong button. Oh! Exit to surface this way, okay. Shredder rounds, plonium rounds. I think someone uses polonium rounds for something. Yeah. Tali does. But it's the same. It's 7. Right. Duplicate here for the shredder. Well, the Mako's here. Oh, mercenary camp? It didn't say that before. Well, we go this way, got a mercenary camp without our Mako. Well, they're around the Mako. Yep, there's the guys. Too bad we don't have snipers. I kind of just want to draw them closer. Come on up. I'm using. Ow. Come on, guys. I don't think we can even go out this way. Didn't I switch? What am I doing? Oh. Sorry, guys, keep hitting wrong buttons here. I have to switch it here, don't I? Yeah, it's not gonna work. Let's go out this way. Hate to do it. Just the way I like 'em. Wait. This is where we came out, right? We can't go back in? One way? Crap. And there's nowhere to hide. Options do I have? What's my speedy?
Perimeter clear.
This is fast? Okay. Oh, run. Gonna die. Oh. I can't. I'm having trouble moving. Haliat went through a lot of trouble to draw you here. A pity it ended like this, for him at least. Now that you're above ground, your suit radio has re-established connection with the Normandy. Time to get the hell out of here. Does that mean we killed everybody? How do we survive this thing again? I can't believe we did it. Especially with me messing up the keys left and right. At one point, guys, I wanted to run, and I sheathed my weapon. Or put my gun away, whatever the hell you want to call it. I wanted to do... Actually, it's not that. It's... this. Run. Alright. Well, that was exciting. Yeah, return. Right. So we have this other thing. Major Cerberus facility, head to Nepheron in the Columbia system of the Voyager cluster and destroy it. Okay. Okay, done here. Final cluster, Columbia. Nepheron. We'll go there last. Gromar. Cool name. Gromar is a rocky terrestrial world with a trace atmosphere of krypton and xenon. The frozen surface is mainly composed of copper with deposits of calcium. Prior to the Alliance's expansion into the Voyage cluster, Gromar hosted one half of a Turian interferometric telescope array connected with similar telescope in the Attican Beta cluster by an expensive chain expensive chains of fanciful and light comm buoys. The two functioned as a single virtual lens with an effective aperture equal to the thousands of light years between them. The Turians used this to chart the terminus systems with great accuracy. Scans of the planet Gromar have revealed a derelict space station in the late stages of orbital decay. A small team was able to recover some items of interest, among them a League of One medallion. Cool. I want to check out these medallions and see how much we have left to go. Ontaheter. Something. Ontaheter? Is a unusually large ice world with a core of silicate rock and light metals and a trace atmosphere of krypton and xenon. The crust is mainly composed of water ice. Ontaheter's ice sheets show obvious signs of large-scale fracture and refreezing centered on a massive crater near the South Pole. A recent extranet meme They have memes? Suggest that a Prothean ship crashed through the crust of the planet before the collapse of their empire and might still be recovered from the planetary core. This is purportedly the source of the planet's unusually high mass. Careful mapping of Antaheater's gravity field is by orbiting satellites have proved that the planetary core is entirely normal. That just throws me. Memes? I mean, you make memes about Mass Effect. You don't have memes in Mass Effect. Deposit of Samarium. There's Nepheron. Okay, so we got four. We'll check out Claudia first. Claudia is a hothouse terrestrial world with a dense atmosphere of nitrogen and sulfur dioxide. The surface is scorching hot and mainly composed of iron with deposits of gold. The core of Claudia is very hot and tectonically active. Volcanic eruptions are common and outgassing continues to add to the density of the atmosphere. Not sure what that is. The largest active volcano has a caldera. I'm not sure what that is either. Nearly 100 kilometers in diameter, and its basalt floods have covered an area roughly the size of the Earth continent of Australia. Wow. Okay, I can't do anything with this one. So, Nepheron, here we come. Nepheron is a barren, volcanic, terrestrial world with an atmosphere of carbon dioxide and krypton. Its surface is mainly composed of sodium with deposits of magnesium. Aside from displays of geological beauty, including many spectacular volcanoes, this barren world is of little interest. Entries relating to Nepheron in the astronomical database are sparse. Well, we have a reason to go here. Maybe they actually, Cerberus put their facility here just because this world is so unremarkable. Like, why would anyone come here, you know? We'll be safe here. Yes, again. Safety ended. Yep. Battle music. There's something right over there. Anomaly, underground facility, and debris. Oh, there's something ahead though, so we're gonna check that out first, if we can get over these freaking mountains. Like a low point right here. If I can keep this thing going where I want it to go. I don't know if it's down on. It might be on top here. Oh my god. Yeah, we're not going that way. Did it. On top. I don't know if we need to be on top. Looks like it might be down there. Ah! Here. This can be a pain in the butt getting back to where we were. Oh, brother. Guess that's level enough. Thorium deposit. I don't know why it's this mechanic, you know. I can understand unlocking things. Nope. Failed. Large deposit of thorium. You got a good amount of experience for doing that stuff. I mean, I could see it's a general, you know, indication of doing something difficult, but it just makes more sense when you're unlocking things. It's like you're kind of like hacking into, you know, a lock or something. An electronic lock. Mark our map. All right, good. Oh my. Whee! Well, you know, this thing doesn't drive for crap, but at least it's durable. It's insane. Wee. Oh, sheesh. Can't drive when you spend more time in the air than on the ground. Alright, let's see if we can go around this. Barely see these things. Thank God for the little, you know, reticule or whatever that shows up. Otherwise, I'd never see it.